Hey, what is up guys? Welcome to a new video. I know I've done this before, but I really want to redo and go further than A and B with my cassette collection. So I'm gonna start from the whole of the beginning. So let's start off with other guards. And if you're wondering why I'm looking down there, there's a Word file with all the names listed to it. But the first one is Other Guard with Sadistic Delirium Manifest. They are a raw black metal band from Italy. I bought this from, I believe, a guy on Discogs, and I really liked it. So if you're up for that, please check it out. I'll try and find a link in the description. And now a band from the Netherlands, or one-man project. This is Atomization with Maps of Weapons of Mass Destruction, and this is a cyber grindcore project that I was keen on checking out. And next one up is a release by The Throat, and if you know what The Throat releases, then you know this is noise black metal by a band called Abaris. And this is a compilation CD, cassette, let's see, of their demos called Design Mall Fighter. And again, this is some raw black metal, and I really enjoyed it. And I think you all, if you're up for it, like it. Next up, a project from Bosnia Herzegovina. This is Aurum Nephilim. And looks really cool, sounds fucking amazing, really like it. Again, I believe this is released by The Throat, at least I bought it from The Throat. And the next one, by the way, this album is called Sapientia et Dementia Sedis. Next one up is again Aurum Nephilim with Agemus Ab Inferno, also released by The Throat. Again, raw black metal, as it should be. Next one up is more of a known band. It's a depressive black metal band called Auster with To Lay Like Old Ashes. It's a black metal band from. It's a depressive black metal band from, I believe, Australia. And I really enjoy them, and my girlfriend does as well. Next one up, a side project from the guy from Northern Tongues, Maurice Young. This is Aderlating with Gold Streams from the Angel's Throat Part 1. Dark ambience mixed with a lot of noise, as you will expect from the mastermind himself. Taped looks really cool, really simplistic, but gets the job done. Also from Netherlands, and then some cold, rawish, if I can remember correctly, a bit of punkish Brazilian black metal in the form of Anti-Life and their EP called Anti-Vida. Really good as far as I can remember. The next one is from the same continent. We stay and we travel a little bit south to Argentina, and this is a little bit sketchy, so if you're not up for that, please look away or go to the next one. This is Aesir of La Estirpe del Sol Fueva a Resucir. Next one up. This is not NS, but looks really cool and sounds amazing as well. This is the EP called Stalingrad from the band Odd Arma. And when I bought it, it came with a pin of that ridiculously stupid sign. Next one up. This wasn't the intention to buy the cassette version of this tape, but either way, I got it on tape. This is Arkenstone with Hymns to Our Fatherland. And this is from Portugal. Next one up, we go back to my own country, the Netherlands. This is Aschgrau with Krater. This is their, I believe, debut full length, released by Zwarteveg label. Go and check it out, because the next one is also from Aschgrau, and this one has been released in America too, and I really wanted to have it, so I had to pay a fuckload of shipping from a Dutch band that has a release done in America. This is Aschgrau with Schijngestalte, limited to 100 copies, released by Silver Screams, and I believe there was a while ago there was a giveaway going, and this tape was also being given away, and it is a stellar EP, and I'm glad that I own it on tape. Look Away again if you're up for some really stupid black metal, but it's really fucking groovy. And this is Argosland with Hornets of the Pogrom from the US. And this is some excellent black metal with really tight riffing and really catchy riffing as well. Next one up is Azagram with their Promo. This is a international project between two ladies from the Netherlands and Norway, and they are a very promising band, as the guy from Zwarteveg told me, and when I listened to it, I couldn't agree more. So that was my A section. I'm going to go through to the B section. This one up is a split between two bands from the Netherlands. This is Heretic and Bestial Summoning. And of course it goes for the Bestial Summoning side. In the Netherlands, this is a fairly known split, and it's also called Splitting the Skulls of Satan, Splitting Skulls from Satan, for Satan, sorry. Heretic is a punkish black metal band that focuses a little bit more on the punk side, and Bestial Summoning is just a raw as fuck black metal band, which has a pretty big status here in the Netherlands. Next one up is Bestial Summoning with Sodomistic Rituals. This one has been released on vinyl this, or repressed on vinyl this year. Has been smeared with goat blood and stuff, and I really need to get that one as well. But again, Bestial Summoning is some really cool Dutch raw black metal. Next one up, one of my favorite Dutch black metal acts. This is Black Command with their live recording session in, I believe, the town called Groningen. And yeah, it says here live in Groningen, and this album is called The Rites of Lucifer, Rites of Luciferian Illumination. And this is some amazing black metal. Out of all these bands, I highly recommend you guys to check out Black Command. And their demo I also have in my possession, and this was actually, I think, my very first tape that I ever got. This is Promo 2013 by Black Command. This is some amazing, amazing raw black metal, and I really, really love it. So if you're up for some raw black metal, please check out Black Command in the description. Next one up, some atmospheric black metal in the name of Behet Korum Dementor. I know you've guys heard me ramble on about this band for a long, long time, but it doesn't get enough praise. This tape is called The Voice of Life, released by Slime Citadel. Next one up, the one and only Bog Phantom. This is Bashmu with Draped in Obsidian Black Cloak of the Abyss. Folds out like this. And Mr. Bog Phantom himself gave a little bit of extra stuff and how to experience this album even more. And this is some amazing, amazing music, you guys. I guess for my regular viewers, I don't need to explain this anymore, but it is some really dark, haunting black metal. And this has been released or re-released by Duergaard, I think, or Iron Bonehead. So that's a really big, big achievement from Bog Phantom. And this one came also into my possession, and this is Black Sorcery from Within the Arcane Caves. Really cool picture of Mr. Bog Phantom himself. And this one right there. Again, some stellar stuff by Bog Phantom. Bashmo, if you don't know him, check it out. And the last one for this video is Blood True with the Dead of Spirits, sorry. Some really cool, just regular black metal. Sometimes you need that in your life. So please check out Blood True and all of the other bands. If you want some more, please give it a like and things and those mainstream stuff that always those mainstream YouTubers say. I've got a fuckload more to show. So yeah, see you next video.